Why is every snack the same? Because your tiny cookies are so lame.
Tired of serving the same donuts they've had before? Now your guests think you're such a bore. And it's never any fun when you try to share just one. No problem. Your storage containers and lids let you down when you try to store a tiny bit more? Now you have to find a bigger one and a lid that fits. There's got to be a better way.
Is that crumbly meatloaf a pain to serve? Do you hate all the oil, grease, and fat it cooks in? There's gotta be a better way.
Do you want the same old boring cake? Nah, how about lions and tigers and bears?
Oh yeah.
Don't make cake pops the old-fashioned way. Do you want the same old boring cake? Nah, how about lions and tigers and bears?
Oh yeah.
Don't make cake pops the old-fashioned way.
They're brown in a day. It drives you bananas just to throw them away.
Your pet loves getting cozy in his favorite chair, but when he leaves, there's dirt, drool, scratch marks, and shedding hair. Not to mention that awful pet odor that's hard to bear.
Hot dogs, they're as American as baseball and apple pie. But what makes a hot dog more than just a hot dog?
If you like to sit back and relax with your feet up, but hate those big, bulky Ottomans that get in your way all the time.
Pancakes are a pain to flip, and half the time they burn and stick.
Pancakes are delicious, but many times a pain to flip, and half the time they burn and stick.
You love pasta, but making it's a pain, because when you strain, half spills down the drain. Then there's all those dishes. Not anymore.
Straining pasta is such a pain when the noodles spill and go down the drain. There has to be a better way.
We all love that great taste of food hot off the grill. But your food gets stuck, and it leaves a mess. Yuck! Until now.
First you have to untangle them, then try to hang them, and after all that, they still don't work. There has to be a better way.
Holiday decorating outside is hard work. Cold weather, thorny bushes, and the same boring stuff year after year.
Decorating for Halloween is hard work, nasty weather, and the same boring stuff year after year. Well, not anymore. An umbrella can keep you dry when it starts to pour, but it's a struggle to get it closed and into the door. Then it drips and makes messes all over the floor. Well, not anymore.
When it's time to strain, it can be such a pain. You splash and spill and your pasta's down the drain. Well, I've got a better way. Do cold sandwiches have your family snoring because they're so darn boring? Well, this'll wake them up. Tired of brownies that stick to the pan? They always crumble, making your family grumble. Well, I've got the solution.
Oh no, that leftover pizza is soggy again. Yuck, there's no crunchy taste to that food.
Can you believe it? Christmas is right around the corner, and putting up those Christmas tree lights is gonna be a headache. The time, the tangles, what a hassle. And it's the same old lights as last year. What a bore.
Those expensive earpieces can really get annoying, and headphones were never meant to get the party going.
Tired of struggling with holiday lights year after year? You can spend hours to hang them, only to find they don't work anymore.
When your fry pan's too small, cooking slows to a crawl. That's why you need my brand new big time pan from Red Copper.
Art is a great learning tool, but pencil and paper are boring, and messy paint makes mom want to faint.
Do you struggle and strain to reach high places, behind the couch, or in small tight spaces? Well, not anymore.
Tired of waiting for your sandwich to grill, only to find the outside burnt and the inside uncooked still? Not anymore.
Your kitty loves playing and having fun, but when you get busy, their fun is done. Regular cat toys get boring fast, so instead of having a frisky cat, you wind up with one that's bored and fat.
Frying bacon in a pan means messy countertops, splattering grease, and curled up slices soaking in fat. Forget all that.